Queens and kings that you are.
that's the truth.
about to go off up in here and turn these cameras off. I'm about to do what I'm about to do to this guy here.
Damn, he's just taking forever.
We had a little wait to get in here. It is Saturday evening, so okay, we understood that. We go along with that, and now we're here.
Have our drinks, and we get to pull off the drink.
Crack
crawfish?
Hot and juicy crawfish. Ooh, I love that.
Now you're going to
make me get some glasses over here.
No, it looks like she got some little happy laughing faces or something.
Oh, she laughing.
Girl, she laughing. Is she laughing at us? Uh-huh. Oh, she waving.
Waving, see. Welcome. Come on in, Cynthia. I am so hungry. I'm here with... Hey, Grandma, Jess.
Hey, Cynthia. How you doing?
I'm sorry, I have to take my hand all the way. And look, I can't see no better. Can you see?
It says, good, how are you? How are you all doing? Oh, we doing good.
Look, we doing good. No, we're not. We're hungry.
Well, we're hungry.
That ain't no good.
You're right. It ain't no good.
That ain't no good.
Did you guys send it back to the door, or did you guys still weigh on the door, or did you guys just send it back? I'm not sure.
No, anybody bought us my phone?
No, okay, no, we're
the only thing you bought was this.
All right, let's go get it.
Yeah, what you call it? Yeah, we was looking for you, Richard.
I'm sorry, I'm
sorry. Yeah, Richard gonna make us work him out again.
Grandma gonna get busy. To heck with me.
Yeah.
I listened to this and said, LOL.
He
told
me we
send it back.
We ain't even got
it back. What food?
Girl.
Now.
We about to get sent back.
We gonna be
around.
Nice in here for so long now. Everybody in here that ain't for us.
Yeah.
And I'm sure ready. I haven't had anything to eat today. Cynthia laugh at you.
Okay.
Right here.
Can we get some more of these salt and peppers?
Yeah, I got you guys.
Yeah, and the lemons too.
The lemon, salt, pepper.
Yeah.
And do you have my food here somewhere?
Let me go. In this bag I go, but we're going to take all of
you. Okay, take your time.
And you can bring another glove. I've only got one. All right.
Yeah.
Okay, so you got it with it, so.
I don't need it for you to have all.
No, you don't want to go. Crawfish, the sausage, the shrimp, the corn, the potato, everything is in here. Well, we're going to wait for these, when they bring Dee Dee stuff, so we can just all get down together. We need to bring some more, some more of the salt pepper. I like the salt pepper on mine.
Yeah. See, I'm going to swell up just fine.
Oh, here's some salt pepper you can have. I never did touch it.
Just enjoying the evening, having a good time.
Mm-hmm.
Wish you was here, Cynthia.
She is here with us. Cynthia loves crawfish.
Does she?
Oh man, she eats just about every day.
Really?
She eats a lot. When they're in season, she has fresh crawfish. And that's what I said. I want fresh.
In Louisiana?
She's in Memphis, Tennessee.
Well, she's down there with the real mud.
For you guys today. This one,
we
have the potato sausage in it, okay, the shrimp?
Dude, when are you going to bring my crab legs? You just don't understand. Crab legs. See, I'm going delirious. Okay, and the potatoes in here somewhere?
Yeah, potatoes in there.
Okay, thank you so much.
No problem, no problem. Thank you guys for anything else,
guys. Cool. So all your stuff is in there, your crab legs, I mean your shrimp?
Crab is over there cold now. Okay. My crab leg cold. Cool, cool, cool. What do you mean cool, cool, cool? That boy crazy. How about some cool, cool, cool?
Yeah, he is, girl.
Yeah, it ain't nothing cool about it. I'm gonna just pour mine out.
You gonna use your thumb?
No, I'm gonna be able to get to it. Can't get to it in the bag. There it is. Look, there it is.
What about if you eat it all?
The back.
Oh, they're gonna need some more soap.
Well, you could ask for more. I guess if you pay. So look, I got my bag. It's still intact.
Y'all one by one because I'll be wanting to roll it around in the thing.
You want me to say it?
Yeah.
Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're about to receive for our body's nourishment. For Christ's sake, amen, amen, amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. We were waiting on this right here. Also, Cynthia down there, where they got the fresh ones at?
Yeah, when it's the season, you know, crawfish season.
Y'all want to buy it?
She said she get it from a truck. So. There you go. Head on shrimp. Head on.
I hope this doctor, his ass mild. This guy, like, he got a little kick in it.
That's why I did not go with baby spice. I didn't have to work today. I said I can go with baby spice. And I'm like, no.
I thought I told you that mild.
Yeah, mild is spicy still.
So the mild still gonna be spicy? Oh yeah, I got the shrimp too with the head on them. I'm gonna take the head off. I'm gonna put it in this bucket over here. Who want a piece? You want a piece?
Who want a piece? Somebody can't. What's this? You gonna say something? Cynthia, I wish I could. I sure
wish I could see what you're saying.
Y'all mad at me. Oh, yeah, I can't eat.
What is it?
I don't know. I'm trying to see what she's saying.
Super Cynthia's like, she down there with the real, fresh things for you. Down there in Memphis. Down here, got them ship them in, and she down there where she get them fresh at.
Okay.
Yeah.
Everybody else's seafood looks so much better than mine.
Oh, you got garlic? What you got?
Garlic.
Oh, you got garlic. Oh, yeah, I got the
better.
I got the hot and juicy seasoning.
Now I'm gonna lick my fingers now. You are sensitive.
I mean, they got these on funny gloves. I don't know if they have some good gloves.
I don't know how to make that sausage. The sausage is on point.
Let me see. Everything is spicy. You got one of these little sausages.
Oh,
is
that good?
Oh, yeah.
That's good. That's right.
I don't think it's gonna do it though.
You don't think so? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Anybody wanna bite into this? Oh, somebody gonna come in. Yeah, y'all. Cynthia probably still ain't as eating.
She already know.
crawfish. Mm. Oh, looks like it's pretty big. Mm. 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 Oh my goodness. Mm. I had some the other day from the member of the cooking crab from down the street.
I didn't care for the sausage. Did you have sausage?
The sausage where? Down the street.
Mm-hmm. No, I didn't get the sausage. Good. I didn't care. That's why I didn't suggest you up there tonight.
Yeah, a lot of places I go to, I don't really cook the sausage because I'll be like, them ain't the real andouille sausages. Mm-hmm. I think they be giving me some old, other old kind of sausages. You know what I mean? Sure.
Good sausage.
Yeah. Yeah. Because even like this, this don't really taste like andouille sausage. It don't even really look like it though, really.
It has a lot of stuff in it. I like to see the stuff.
Oh yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Somebody said they just eating. Okay, let me see what she's saying.
I see you under my sausage.
Y'all eyeing her sausage now. Don't be looking at it too hard. It seemed like these sausage used to be thicker. Now it looks like it's getting thinner.
Maybe we should get
something
in the bag
because
I need to get rice.
What I'm saying?
It used to go with my sauce. Like
gumbo. That's what I'm saying. Now it looks like they don't want to eat no sauce. Got a potato. Who wants to take the first bite?
I can't eat.
She said she couldn't eat.
I don't know. That open car. Not closed.
Ooh, that little. Y'all want some little piece of crab, but they got to put get the little seasoning off of it. Mm-hmm. But they like to give me a whole lot of juice in here.
Mm-hmm.
It is good though. Mine's a little spicy.
Mine is a lot of spicy. My nose
running. Oh yeah, you said mild too.
Uh huh. Because I know mild and spicy. And that's why I said this is not the type of meal you can eat and go to work with.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You don't do that.
Mm-hmm. Want some of that Yahoo on the beach? Huh?
Mm-hmm. She always be asking, you want a piece, and then I'm giving it to you.
I can share it with you. Come on, okay.
They are probably saying, I do.
Take a bite, take a bite, take a bite. Ooh, look at that, take a bite.
Oh,
it is a little spicy.
A lot of spicy. I started to go up to baby spice, but I said, nah, stay in my lane. Stay in my lane.
So listen. Baby spice, girl. I don't know what this is right here. This is hot. And they talking about mild. Whew. It's like hot.
The name of the place is Hot and Juicy.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Come on through, Hot and Juicy.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. But they supposed to have some mild. It's supposed to be mild, though. Yeah. Rich is so bad because I'm going to need to put mild on the ticket. He might have put hot on there trying to get it. Mm-hmm. We couldn't make our mind up.
Mm-hmm.
So this right here is just on fire.
Mm-hmm.
It is. It is. It's hot.
Tell us about your venture
with YouTube. Yeah.
And what you looking for? Jazz is looking for something.
Yeah, I'm looking to be monetized. I'm looking to get my my watch hours because I made them before. But then that year, I didn't have it by that year, so it's like I had to start all over, which I think that's unfair. To the people, and it's like, and it seems like they push different people, you know, like they don't promote everybody's video, and I have noticed that. But yeah, I'm just trying to get my hours up so I can be monetized, move up to the next level. Look, I want to be up there where Didi is. Yeah, I want to treat the kings and the queens like kings and kings.
There you go.
Yeah.
Well,
Diddy's
trying to move on too now.
Oh, yeah.
But it's just like I can't be so consistent. You got it.
Well, I'm.
You come every day.
I mean, that's because I'm off work now, but once I go back to work, it's going to be hard.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. But once you go back to work, you're still in there because you can go home.
Yeah, but I'm gonna be them people, girl. But yeah, bro, that's my goal too. My niece told me I should put 2 videos out a day. I thought I can't be doing all that.
That's fine. I'm just doing one.
Yeah. When I come back to work, I'm gonna do like about maybe 3 a week, every other day or something.
I have so much going on, I can't. I used to, but now something's going on. I can't do it.
Because I was going to do the other part of those, what you call it? I'm going to do them tonight when I go home.
What?
The other part of the, with the cap scans. With the ones that got the bands with them. You know, they got some, got the scarf with them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm going to go and do them tonight. So I can already have them. So I can probably have them for tomorrow.
I'm
going to
do
it. Yeah, so I got to get those together. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that. But you know what? I bought an outfit yesterday, a couple of them, and I went to Burlington. So I got a clothes haul I'm gonna do. Just a couple of pieces. So I'm gonna do that. Excuse me. Oh, yeah.
She likes to get out and about. Not me.
I'm gonna be getting out more for this year. I'm gonna be taking the people with me to happy hour. Girl, we need to start going to happy hour.
Okay.
I'm gonna get Dee Dee to come to happy hour, y'all.
Okay.
She's gonna take y'all with us. I'm not used to this live stuff. So, she's gonna be going to happy hour. Dee Dee's gonna bring you guys and we're gonna be live.
All the way live.
My year be up in February. So I gotta get my little hours.
Girl, that's it. You got that.
Oh, yeah.
The subscribers, that's a lot.
Huh?
The subscribers is a lot.
Yeah. Yeah. They're like, shit, so we can do what she's saying.
I can't sleep.
So you can play it back when you go home and read the comments. Oh, okay.
On my desktop or my laptop.
Oh, okay.
I keep getting
the
glasses.
Oh, yeah. What editing software you use?
I don't edit.
Oh, you don't edit at all?
Did you see it?
What
you get?
Oh, yeah. I'll be doing it raw and uncut, but.
I'm gone. What you see is what you get. Bye.
He's
gonna sell
some garlic,
you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
that's
okay.
I don't know. I have hit it because sometimes when a sign is posted, my signs be backwards, so I want to be able to see them right. And there's a little piece of crab. Like, this is my last little crab. Y'all want to read it? I'm gonna share it with somebody. Oh, yeah. Had a whole pound. I just had a half a pound. I think Richard ate one of mine before he bought me my food.
I don't need to pretend to just bring it on.
Oh, okay.
Oh, thank you.
Oh. Oh, that's what you're going to cook
for? Okay. I'd like to.
Oh, yeah, I got some shrimps in my freezer, too. Yeah, I'll be having that little seafood in there just in case. Oh, yeah.
For sure.
Have you had that gumbo brick?
Walmart?
From their place? I don't think Walmart sells it, huh?
I feel like I've seen
something
like that.
It's the brick with the people. Either they got seafood or they got chicken. I know Vons carry it, Albertsons carry it.
Albertsons is doing a re-grand opening, huh?
Oh, are they? The one down the street from the house?
All over.
Oh yeah, they got a big old piece of garlic in there, girl.
Mm-hmm. time by the time you had no friends.
Little crawfish.
So which piece is your favorite?
I like the crab leg. Yeah.
You like king crab?
Yeah, I like king crab. I haven't really been eating crawfish that long.
Yeah.
I just got into it. I used to date this guy from Louisiana. He would feed them.
Oh, yeah?
And I used to have him to crack them and give them to me. Yeah. Because that was like my grandbaby. He would take it too long. Then I had to start cracking them for myself.
Yeah, you had to learn.
Yeah, I had to learn myself. And I was like, ooh, I ain't fooling with that. But that's how I got into the crawfish thing, because I wasn't into these crawfish. Yeah. And I'm like, okay. That tastes all right.
I've been seeing people eating them on
YouTube.
Try that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, you said they're bigger down south.
I imagine.
The little mud bugs. Mm-hmm. Well, that's supposed to be the name of that. He was telling me they call him Mud Bug.
Crawfish.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try that.
You don't like it. You don't like it. I love it. It's for the onion.
Uh-huh.
A lemon. A lime. That's all you need.
Oh, okay.
Just warm them up. You don't have to cook it all day, all night. A lot of
Oh, okay. So I
gotta
cook
it.
Oh, that's it.
Minutes.
Oh, okay.
Till everything is
all
warm. You'll see them changing color.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
That little
stuff. Like a dark burgundy. Mm-hmm. You see them turn light burgundy. Lighter red.
Uh-huh.
You'll be able to tell.
Oh, that's what made me ready.
Don't take long at all.
Ooh, I can't wait to try them, too. Like I said, I'm having my grandbaby over, and we're going to do the crab legs. Yeah, I'm going to do them before she go back to school, because, you know, they off on Christmas break. Yeah. And then before I go back to work, I'm going to have her to come over. I'm going to have her come over next week, probably Tuesday or something. Yeah, I think Tuesday.
Good.
We're going to have her to come over. I probably go Monday go see my little dog I gave away to the lady. I bought her a Christmas gift. My little Zoe.
Now why'd you give her away?
Some of them old damn kids in the building.
Mm-hmm. What happened?
Well, you know, they kept throwing that ball against the wall and
uh-huh.
stuff.
Uh-huh.
And then she was getting nervous and stuff.
They all unruly there.
Yeah. Go talk to their parents. They're talking about going to an attorney.
Girl, bye.
Mm-hmm.
You should have been the one going to the attorney.
Girl, you know that's why I did.
They upset the dog.
Yeah. And I had to get my poor dog away. She was like, she was jittery, girl. She was biting, trying to bite on her hair and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Nervous,
though.
Yeah. Yeah, so. Well, she would have liked a lady, older lady in her 70s and stuff. Her dog had got killed, so it was right on time. So she had a good home. Because I wasn't going to give her this to any old body, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I had to make sure I found the right person.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, the right home for her.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so I bought her a Christmas stuff. A couple little Christmas stuff. I'm going to take it over there. Oh, girl, I tell you now, I feel like I can exhale with the son of my sister.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. sauce they do, it even tastes good. We just don't eat enough of it.
That garlic got me just kept tearing up.
But, oh. I'm getting it this year, y'all. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Mm. Ready to do one more? Mm-hmm. At the end of the year. Well, I know. Yeah, y'all got a day.
Yeah, but you know what? First, I would like to get them people. I was like, shit. You know, on YouTube, I think pick some chooses. But I'm trying not to think about it like that. I'm just trying to just keep going. Because I got like, I think I got like almost 1,300.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I probably need like another 1,700 watch hours. Yeah. So. I don't know, I said if I don't get it this time, I'm going over to TikTok. TikTok gonna take all that stuff, and you can still get paid with TikTok. I've been hearing that, but you don't get as much money on TikTok as you get on YouTube. Well, YouTube, you need a million people to get paid.
Get some money. I'm exaggerating. Oh, no, I'm just asking. Oh, I'm gonna be talking about how they be getting paid. You gotta have a lot. The other one's talking about how you, when they need to get their first hundred dollars, they need to have so many something to get the hundred dollars out of their little bank.
They said if it don't, it rolls over, girl. Oh, yeah, we good.
Thank you.
Listen, YouTube using an NB like that. Did you want some of this sauce?
Go ahead. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sweating in y'all that damn sauce and stuff, girl.
Like it ain't got flat. Because I said very little ice.
Oh, yeah.
I guess it's there. What make it hot and spicy is all the garlic. You have to have the garlic at the kick to it.
Oh, that's what makes it all okay.
That's what's making it spicy.
Oh, okay.
Black food.
Yeah, but these right here be spicy, y'all. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. They just eating. Good. Remember, y'all, we said
we were hungry. Go ahead, Dad. Talk it up. Don't stop.
Keep going. Yeah, she want me to keep talking. She was just eating it. But yeah, girl, I got my little 2024 plan. What y'all plans for the upcoming year? I know you guys got some action you're gonna put in place. Look, I got some stuff I wanna do. They say sometimes you got to move in silence.
All the time.
I got some good stuff coming though. Got some changes. This stuff is so good, y'all.
I've never had coffee too. Is it good?
Oh yeah, you want one? It tastes like a shrimp. Well, you know, everything tastes like chicken. Y'all want to drink this sweet tea?
What happened to sweet tea?
Another bite of this potato.
I'm enjoying that.
I know, girl. It is so good. Oh, yeah.
Spicy.
I know mine is so spicy. It's like, oh my God. It's like it. Like that chicken I was eating yesterday. That Korean fried chicken. You been to that place?
Yeah. The one I went to is in Irvine, but it's the same. It looks the same building.
Oh, okay.
I never ate it. Oh, you never
ate it?
No.
Oh, so good, girl.
You made it look good.
I remember when I first went there, it was real crunchy. It seems like now, and I've been going back, it's not as crunchy as it was first time. But they say the regular chicken is good, but you have to get a whole chicken. I ain't trying to get the whole chicken.
Those are garlic.
Yeah, honey garlic. Yeah, girl, it was good. Dude, it had a little kick to it, too. This is so good. It's a little trip, y'all. Oh, yeah. This is so good, y'all. Y'all don't know what y'all missing.
I just let you talk again. I'm like, okay.
This is Dee Dee just going to town over there. She said she just let me talk. Dee just going to town.
You love to talk.
Ooh. That'd be fine.
Get your talk on. Oh, y'all need for them to give me a refill too, girl. They gave me a whole lot of that sausage, girl.
Yeah, but you asked for a pound.
I didn't ask for a pound, it came in the bag.
Oh.
No, girl. You better not come to somebody. I'm charging me for no pound.
That looks like a whole pound, and plus you've been eating them, ain't you?
Yeah, and I really don't even care for the sausage. Is that something like?
Girl, if that's what happened, at least it comes with a pound.
It came with, I know, with the pound of the shrimp and the pound of the crawfish and the stuff. The drool. Got a little corn. Yeah, it came with two corns.
I'm getting up to that old soggy corn. Once you get the corn just right, you'll never go back. You'll never have water and corn again.
Also, you just put the fresh corn in the microwave for this one.
When it comes out, about two or three to 4 minutes.
Oh, that's it, 3 to 4 minutes.
That's it. You'll smell it. It'll start smelling like corn. And plus, it'll be translucent.
No, I'm about to get a fresh corn and try it.
Yeah.
You just put it in the microwave dish?
In the bag. Like this.
Oh, you put it in the bag?
A Walmart bag, a Ziploc bag.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if you want to break it in half, it'll go in a sandwich bag. You can put your own butter in there. You can put seasoning on there.
Oh, you can put that on everything and go in the bag while it's cooking.
Just like that.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I'm going to have to try that, girl.
Potato the same way.
Oh.
Uh-huh. I make the potato salad for my boy.
You make potato salad for my boy?
Yeah. Don't do all that hot cooking in the house.
Yeah.
What the heck?
No.
What the hell? Baked potato. It's like what? It's not watered down.
Oh.
Tastes so delicious.
Mm-hmm.
You get all that stuff watered down.
Girl, I'm getting full. Like my hands all sticky.
I meant to ask you, you were lightweight.
Girl.
I didn't think you was no lightweight
now. Girl, look, I got this with my mama. She said, I'm gonna take a look at this up. So I go home and get relaxed and eat my rest of my food. She used to eat so much and she wouldn't take with it up. Then she'd go home and doctor it up and then relax and eat the rest of it.
Oh, God.
Oh. Yeah, girl. My mama, every time she had food out the street, she always had to go home and have to doctor it up.
That's my mother. She likes to put everything in the oven. Get a hamburger, she's gonna put in the oven.
Girl, you know, during their time, girl, you know they was baking stuff and doing stuff. Yeah, my mama was off, girl. Her thing was, oh yeah, they didn't season it right. She wanna go home and re-season it, girl. I'm gonna put some hot sauce on my stuff. Hot and juicy. Oh, we do say mild.
We got mild.
Ooh, feel like my lips is burning. Shit. That stuff is so hot. Well, I only got a little bit left.
Mm-hmm.
That'll
be good for the next video.
Yeah. That'll be good for me to,
All you need to get started.
Yeah, that's a good little bit. So I can, squeeze the lemon juice on my hand.
Yeah, that helps.
Get all that, food off of it. girl, this is so much fun. Girl, we have to go somewhere else next. Well, I think we're going to go to the happy hour, too. I'm going to take Dee Dee out to the happy hour.
Girl.
Yeah. For 2024, I'm gonna be
getting out, girl. I ain't gonna be just going to work
and coming home. Like I said, you, I don't have no
peace
anyway.
Them old bad ass kids in y'all. I saw my door. Why don't you get home?
That woman, too, she back?
Uh-huh. She was so funny. Check
on Emma. Oh, you were checking the mailbox?
I was checking the mailbox. So, I was thinking, that's cool. My elevator gonna be right there.
Uh-huh.
And I can understand. But that elevator, she's standing there looking like a troll, like. She looked like, what did you stop this elevator for? And the funny part about it was, I looked at her, and I'm like, come on out. And so then she did her hands like this and she came out. And then I thought, what did I do that for? Because she wasn't getting out on that floor. We was on the first floor. She was going up to the second.
Oh, so she came out.
And she came out and went and checked her mail. I'm like, oh, what did I do that for? Because she wanted to go upstairs. I wasn't getting in the elevator order though.
I would not have gotten in the elevator.
Girl, I can't believe you closed the door with a couple of hours.
I didn't mean to tell her. I'm like, come on, you know, I'm like, come on. This is where you go, but this wasn't where she was going. She's going.
You see, what's her name, move?
Lady next to me?
No. Oh, yeah, she just on the fourth floor. I'm talking about the other lady that was on the end right there. The one
with
right
the
on
windows,
it.
With the windows on the outside. Why?
The one that had all the plants and stuff. Why? That was right there. She wanted to go to Irvine. They got her a nice apartment in Irvine.
I thought she couldn't just move right over.
Well, she was calling so many people and called them stuff.
They what? So where she going?
Yeah.
Where she going to Irvine?
She told me the place she got has a gym and like a tennis court. It had a lot of stuff
everything.
In there. A
lot of amenities.
Well, she kept pulling up the agreement saying that when people moved in there, that they said that they would be able to get a voucher or move to another building. And she kept causing so much issues with it. And they got tired of her. So they found a place, just like our same building, that had a vacancy. And so they transferred her over there.
You know, Irvine. That's my thing now. I love me some Irvine.
Yep. She told me, she said, I'm going to have a margarita thing. So I'm going to invite you over.
Now she's going to get over there and get buzzed out.
Girl, she glad. She told me, I don't want you to think I was trying to leave you. I don't know.
So she was from the second floor?
Because I told the people. I said, y'all get right here. Go and tell her. But she always keeps a lot of stuff going on.
Mm-hmm.
And so they had an opening.
Uh-huh.
Yep. They put her right on in there.
Oh, my God. Mm-hmm. So did she have to pay the deposit?
She had to pay everything.
I mean the double deposit or the single deposit?
It's a single deposit. Yeah.
That's affordable.
Yeah, girl, she's so happy. She said they got a gym. She said they got a day room, like with a big pool table. She said it got so much stuff.
Mm-hmm.
She said it's way better. Huh. Yep.
The one building I came from had a nightclub in it.
Did it?
Mm-hmm. You just wanted to go out and have a drink?
Uh-huh.
Go up. But I never went there.
That sounds like somebody would have been all right.
If only the right person come up there and if the wrong person come up there. That
could mess up your whole night. Yeah, the wrong person come up there.
Oh, y'all, I'm so full. Look at Dee Dee. I can't hang. I got to go home. Look, I got to go home and eat the rest of this. I ain't going to eat it tonight. I'm going to eat it tomorrow. But you don't on that journey. You see, I'm posting my weight loss picture.
This is
going to
be a little blank.
Look, I got to, I got to get my lab work in order, my cholesterol and stuff.
Start eating that lemon. I've got peeling.
You see me peel my lemon and eat it?
Yeah.
I've been eating mine with a little salt, though. It's too bitter like that.
Well.
Okay. Man, you know I can't have no salt.
That that lime. This is the best thing you can have.
Yeah, because you know what? I can eat it with a little salt on it, but just straight up trying to eat it like this.
What about making lemonade? Make lemonade out of it, then it's sweet, and then you can eat it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, something
when
like
you,
that.
When you get the pulp, then you're doing something. The lemon or the lime.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing something.
Oh, yeah, because this right here. Yeah, I can't.
But it works.
I have tried to dip this in this little salt and pepper. Uh-huh. You got too much pepper in
there.
Uh-huh. But, ooh. Yeah.
This is all good.
Yeah, because you know what? My daughter got me a bag of lemons. I got to go pick them up.
All that?
Yeah. You know they only $3 or something at Sam's Club?
Oh. I don't really go to Sam's Club. I have a Costco card.
Oh, yeah, I got a Costco card, too. I don't hardly go to Costco.
Yeah. I'm scared to go in there because
what?
All the other stuff you don't need, but these are only good cards.
I'm going to go there and get like another pair of glasses and some more contacts.
Like your pomegranate.
Oh yeah, I've got a box from
one of them, Kyle, like you said, $3 to $4.
Oh yeah, I had got a box from my Sam's Club. They were $5. And it had like about,
Five, I think it was five.
Yeah, it was $5. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I thought, ooh, $1 for one?
Oh yeah. Yeah?
Oh yeah.
In fact, I think I still got two left. So that's what I told my daughter, that I'll be buying a lot of vegetables and stuff. Well, that stuff be going bad. Because
yeah,
I don't be eating it right, but, so I need to get it. I tip now, and I'm going to start getting it when I'm going to cook it.
Mm-hmm.
Because when I start
to
get it,
go to the store every day.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. When I get it, and I be trying to have it. Mm-hmm. I don't be wanting to,
That love me some vegetables now.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, y'all bought me that little, the thing. I didn't even post my little smoothie. When I went, because I go thrifting. And I got a milkshake and a smoothie maker I got from the thrift store. Brand new in the box.
Shut up.
Girl, I got the video. I got to put the video up. Yeah.
You.
I made it, girl. Yeah, you know what we doing? Look, I got all my little kitchen gadgets.
You full of gadgets.
Girl, you got to have those gadgets. Them little quick meal, them little quick cooking things.
That's what I'm telling you about that microwave, that potato salad.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna try that though.
Mm.
I'm gonna try that.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I found me a big piece of garlic too. Look, they just chunked it in.
Oh yeah, that was a big old girl. Yeah.
What's this?
Yeah, they say that's good for your blood pressure too.
Yeah.
Ginger. Okay, that's my little camera. All right, I can turn up my little camera because my video will be hour. You don't even do an hour.
I'm gonna go down. I'm taking it out. Okay,
cool. All right, people, what you got? Oh, all right, people, it's been so much fun hanging out with you guys. Is Cynthia still over there? Hey, Cynthia. Oh, you got three people out there in this place.
Cynthia ain't going nowhere.
Oh. All right, Cynthia, it's been fun, girl. You had to come on with us so you can hang out.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have Dee Dee back on here, you guys. Don't forget to go over there to her channel, Dee Dee's main thing. She got mukbang. She's always eating. You know me. I'm on that journey. You know. I'm on a few journeys, you know.
Sure.
Yeah.
It's fun hanging out with God.
Yeah, good time.
Grandma Jazz's panel.
Mm-hmm. So y'all stay tuned. Y'all be, because you know I'm gonna start doing my little, I'm gonna bring my workouts to you guys.
Ooh.
have to show you guys my workout routine. 2024, you know, our husband is out there for those who's looking for him. And for you guys that's looking for y'all queen, hey, I got something for you too.
So guys, there you go. So go check her out over there.
You heard her. She's waiting on
you. Yeah.
I love you all. Stay safe. Stay blessed. Stay something
great. Peace, love, and blessings to my people.
Yeah, bye-bye. Bye.